Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I would like to explain about wall lapping. And in this picture you can see this is an exhaust valve. Normally we have two exhaust valve and two inlet valve. Okay, so main purpose here is to lap these valves. So we have the paste here. So I'll just run the video for you so you can understand. So what we are trying to do is we are going to apply the grinding paste. This grinding paste is rough, so we apply on all the surface. So there will be some pitting marks here. We have to remove all the pitting marks. Once you start grinding it, or normally we say lapping. So once we start lapping it, you have the special spring here, and it's a medium rough. Okay, this medium rough. So apply the grinding paste all over, and also apply oil so that you can lap it properly. Okay, you have a special spring here, and we have fabricated the tool. We put the spring inside. This is a fabricated tool here. So put some oil on the spindle. Okay, so normally lapping is done manually, but we have fabricated a tool here. You can see this tool here. We fabricated it. Now you can see when I'm using the tool.
It's a fabricated
tool. Fabricated. Okay. Okay.
Like a machine.
Wait. Okay. Okay.
What oil?
Very good. Yeah.
Make sure that there is oil, huh?
So this is the way we are using it for lapping, because this is very easy. The tool which I am using is a pneumatic drill machine, and you can see the lapping has been done. So we used to lap it unless you get no pitting marks on the surface. You can see the pit marks, so you have to remove the pit marks on the valve. So this is very important. Okay, if you like the video, please subscribe, and any message please let me know. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Thank you.